Bombs. crossing again. Ah, that was close.
Woo!
And now, ladies and gentlemen, those of you with a nervous disposition, please avert your eyes, because we are fast approaching the most death-defying stunt you will see in this display today. Crew Captain Buster Bally Pragnet, Squadron Leader Squadron Leader, are preparing with nerves of steel for the flypast. Here they come, here they come. Cornering now, cornering now. After Bella's on, go, full throttle, full throttle. Oh, look at that.
Woo!
Barely missing each other. What a splendid effort. Bravo, chaps, bravo. Another coat of paint on those barrows and I've been a disaster. Oh, what's Arthur doing? He's capering around like a breathing lunatic in the middle there. Do feel free to sing along, ladies and gentlemen. As the barrows turn, see in stately fashion up the centre of the arena, in preparation for the conclusion of the display. One more graceful circle. Spectacular finale of the display. Over to you, Buster. Now, ladies and gentlemen, you will notice that we've all been wearing black armbands today. This is in memory of Flight Lieutenant John Egging of the Red Barrows, who tragically lost his life last month when his plane went down near Bournemouth. So we're wearing the black armbands today. And now the barrows will peel off. Do feel free to throw money into the barrows as they pass, and all the money will go to help the heroes. Over to you, Buster. And here they go, Group Captain Buster Bally Pragnet. Two highly experienced pilots, Flight Lieutenant Simon Slipstream and Flight Lieutenant Archie Baldrick. Then comes a new member of the Red Barrows this time, Flight Lieutenant Rupert Romanoir. Next, we have Squadron Leader Squadron Leader Dickie Ditcher. Wing Commander Sydney Spitmar, the youngest member of the squadron. And Flight Lieutenant Betty Lover. And being at the rear, well, not quite at the rear, we have Flight Lieutenant Percy Crashington. Our band Arthur, of course. Arthur, put on your hats. Let them put something in it. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. And I'm sure you will agree with me that this has been a truly spectacular display. Never in the history of Brentford Carnival have so many owed so much to so few. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.